Head down south for girls basketball. Check out the old school entrance in this Catholic League crossover, Allen Park Cabrini, at home to match wits with the ventures of Madison Heights Bishop Foley. Cabrini came in with a 6-3 record, still in the thick of things in the Catholic East Division. First quarter, lights out, shooting the rock. Emily Bondar up top to the senior Valerie Bertani. The masked monarch hits from downtown. She had 9 in the contest. Later in the first, working it around the horn until it falls in the hands of the sophomore Caitlin Lefevre from the deep corner. Cabrini led by 15 at 24-9 after the first. Now, Foley came into this contest with a 7-3 overall record, but they have their work cut out for them if they plan to make any noise in the Catholic West Division. To make matters worse, without 3 starters in this one. No excuses, though. Colleen Saka shoots a dart inside to the junior Lauren Cross, and the finish. Back comes Cabrini, and what a first half for the senior Danielle Lalo. Here, down low, fighting off the double team, off the window, and the foul. Lalo collected 19 points in the first half. Monarchs led 38-21 at the break.
First 3 minutes of this third quarter, we have to be 0-0. We have to come out on top the first 3 minutes. Win. 1, 2, 3.
Win!
Advice taken, because the Monarchs jumped out to start the third quarter. Again, patient on the perimeter, Bertani passing the pill in the paint to Lalo. Game high 28 for Danielle. Cabrini cruising, up 49-26 into the fourth. Foley still fighting. Sakas over to Allison Arafat, and the senior knocks it down. But Cabrini held home court with a steady diet of work in the post. A pair of seniors hooking up Allison Lane to Christina Marshaletta. Monarchs go on to win 59-40.